In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this cube-shaped spheres by using Blender's geometry nodes. Here are the full nodes. This node was attached to the default cube that exists when we create a new document in Blender. Please experiment with the settings, as I have encountered a lot of notable variations of the geometry node results. The sphere that's mentioned on the point instance node is a generic UV sphere. We can't see the default cube, because the original shape disappears once we apply the node seen on the screen. This is how we link the sphere. By changing the values of distance in point distribute node, we can increase or decrease the sphere count. I have initially tried to use the Boolean modifier to create a Swiss cheese mesh, but the end result wasn't satisfactory. I have made instances real after pressing Ctrl, A, on the spheres. But when I tried to use Ctrl, J, to join, things didn't go well. This is what happened when I pressed Ctrl, J, after making instances real. Ctrl, Z, to undo. I have removed the original sphere and cube to see if that could help, and that fixed the join issue. When I tried to use the Boolean modifier to create holes, it took way too long. I have tried putting a checkmark on the self category below to fix the Boolean issue, but it took a bit too long. The end result wasn't satisfying, because the new cube wasn't solidified beforehand. If you want to make a cheese mesh, please use the solidify modifier on the cube, before applying the Boolean modifier. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.